You know all these songs.
Hey friends, so this is about to be the quickest Sephora haul I've probably ever done. Y'all, I'm really in a mood. Like, I've been in a whole mood for like a few weeks now. That's why last week, whenever that was, I posted that I would not be posting. I was just like, a lot of things are going on. Life is happening really fast. It's a lot. I did film or vlog like some of the stuff, but I don't know if it'll ever make its way to YouTube because it's a very personal situation. So who knows? You know, if God leads me to do that, to share with others that are going through similar things, then I will. But in due time, this face, I just got done filming this. It looks not the best, but hey, it's fine. This was a full face using the products I hauled from the sale. I promise y'all that video. The eyes, I didn't mean to look full on purple for real, but yeah, that's just kind of how it turned out. I love it, it's just not my best work, but we push through. We move anyway. All right, so like I said, a very small Sephora haul. This is actually stuff, y'all, I really needed. So first things first, Charlotte Tilbury, the Airbrush Flawless Finish Powders. I usually only get the full size in the face powder. I have that and I am out, well, almost out of it. So this is the powder that I have. Literally, you see the pan. I've hit pan on it. I've just been scraping the sides of it. And that shade 4 and also in shade 3, I usually buy the mini, which is like this, a travel size, because I use it for my under eye and my concealer areas. So hit pan on that too. This one's very easy to hit pan on, of course, because it is a mini travel size. So I've never bought the full size in shade 3, but I did it because why not? 20% off, why not? So shade 3 is tan, and that's how that looks. Again, it's the same packaging as this. Someone commented on my whatever haul, Sephora haul, yeah, that I wasn't showing the products. I'm sorry, sis, I was in a mood like I am now, but I'm pushing through to film anyway, and I don't like to film during the times I'm feeling like this because I feel like it's kind of blah, but nonetheless, I'm here. So this is how it looks basically in the packaging like this. Same thing, this, okay? So I bought shade 3, and that's for my concealer areas and just where I want, you know, a lighter powder. It's tan, it's a color, and again, shade 4 is what I got, and that's my all over face powder, and it's exactly the same product here, the same shade. I love these powders, y'all. They're so finely milled, like micro milled, very very smooth on the skin. It literally looks like you're wearing a filter, okay? So this powder is called the Airbrush Flawless Finish Powder for a reason. It looks airbrush, it looks soft, okay? I don't have it on today. I have on my Sephora, the one I haul with y'all, my Sephora Best Skin Ever Powder Foundation. Wearing that right now, so it actually looks pretty decent. At first it went on super dark and I was like, what in the hell? But it actually worked out. So anyways, now that I'm filming, y'all, I am starting to feel a little bit better because I really enjoy this. Like, it's weird talking to a camera, but I enjoy it in an odd, satisfying, weird way. There's that. So I got those powders. Those powders, if you don't know, now you know, they are very costly. I want to say they're like $58 for just this size, if I'm not mistaken. So to get it for 20% off, me being a rouge, was a steal of a deal. I had to get it. I actually need those things. As you see, I have hit pan on both my powders. I'm literally scraping the edges. All right, another product, y'all, I got, I can't show because, well, I can show you what it looks like because I use it from time to time, but I actually forgot to bring it back home. I have it in my Pro Kit, and I got it because it's on sale. It was on sale, rather. The Huda Beauty, the Glowish blushes, y'all, I fell in love with these when they came out, and I hate that, to my knowledge, they are discontinuing a lot of the Glowish products. Huda made that announcement herself on her YouTube channel here. She announced that a lot of the products, they would be discontinuing because it wasn't, I guess, really from her. She had a whole spiel about it, so just go watch that. But anyways, I'm dying because the bronzers are great, the blushes are great. Mine has dust all over it, but anyways, this is how it looks. I bought this in shade 03, if I'm not mistaken. It's basically, it's called, oh my God, what's the shade called? Hold on, y'all. Anyway, it's called Sassy Saffron. It's a warm orangey nude is how it's described. And this is how it actually looks here on Sephora's website. It's so pretty, y'all. I got it because I love anything orangey. Maybe a little bit of peachiness is in there as well. And I got that really for my medium to tan girls that I work on. So this is how it looks. Ooh, too close up. This is how it looks swatched. Sassy Saffron is right there. Really, really pretty. So yeah, I've been using that since I got it, literally. So it's still in my kit, in my suite, and it's actually sold out. So people are swiping these up, y'all, because these were some great, or are some great formulas. I love, love, love the Huda Glowish blushes. And this is the one that I wear, shade 04 Charming Cherry. It's pretty too, gorgeous on deep skin. I literally hate, y'all, that they are discontinuing these blushes. They're so gorgeous, so pretty, so pigmented. Anyway, so I got that not for myself, but because I actually needed a color like that for my pro makeup kit. This next thing I bought, y'all, things I actually needed, all right? So this I've talked about with y'all, I don't know how many times, okay? I repurchased this several times, okay? This one, y'all, I have to have for these upcoming hot, blistering hot months, spring, summer, all the things. None other than the Fenty Skin, the Hydrovisor, the refill for the, it's basically the Invisible Moisturizer, the Broad Spectrum SPF 30 Sunscreen Moisturizer. So I buy the refill that looks like this because I have the little packaging, the recyclable packaging. You just insert this inside of it. But anyways, so this is how the refill looks. Y'all, I've told y'all, I don't know how many times here on my channel, how much I love, love, love this moisturizer. It lays beautifully underneath makeup, even having SPF in it. You know, typically SPF products can run the risk of giving you flashback and pictures, but I've never, never, ever experienced that with this moisturizer, sunscreen hybrid kind of a product. So this is how it looks. Like this, it smells so good, y'all. If you are sensitive to smell, you may not like it, but it's not a super strong, like, you know, fragranted smell. It's a nice, like, smells like cherries. I don't know how to put it. It's a nice little smell, but yeah. So this is how the product looks. This again is the refillable thing or whatever. You just pop it in. I have it in my bathroom. I don't feel like getting up, y'all. But anyways, you just kind of pop it in. I've showed that several times on my channel, how to reuse this if you buy refillable like this. So anyways, got this, y'all. Also, y'all, some samples that were thrown in. How do you say this? I don't know. Whatever. A Paradise Body, the body polish. I got this. Excited to use this tonight after the shower. Looks like that. Then also I got the Lawless 24 Hours of Plump. I guess it's just a lip plumper. It looks like this. They gave me one for an overnight one, and I guess an everyday. This is the overnight one here, and then this one. So yeah, I'm really like not so much as into like lip plumping products because my lips are kind of full. So I don't really need a lip plumper, but they're cute and give you a nice little extra pizzazz or something to the lips. But anyways, honey, I hope y'all enjoyed this really quick short, by far my shortest ever Sephora haul on my channel. If you did, do not forget to like the video so it spreads to others. Also, y'all, subscribe. I do post, I ain't gonna lie and say I post a lot of Sephora hauls because I'm more in my Ulta bag right now. However, I still do love Sephora and I post a lot of hauls here, period. Makeup hauls, beauty hauls, all the hauls, honey. Subscribe if you enjoy the kind of content. Watch more videos like this on my channel. Until next video, I will see y'all next time. Bye.